A Ukrainian television broadcaster has shown government troops loading self-propelled guns and firing near the town of Bakhmutivka during fighting on Sunday. The firing took place along the road to Luhansk, but the exact location is unknown. Fighting has increased in eastern Ukraine in the past few weeks, and hopes of easing the situation faded after peace talks collapsed on Saturday. Russian-backed rebels have kept up attacks to dislodge government forces from the small town of Debaltseve, a strategic rail hub, in fighting which is growing more and more intense. The Ukrainian Interior Ministry said 7 civilians had been killed on Sunday in the shelling of Debaltseve. Further northeast, the Luhansk Regional Administration said 3 civilians had been killed in shelling across the region there overnight.